I remember the first time I found out that I was diabetic. It was a hot, sunny day. And at home, there was my mother and my aunt. And they sent me to the tuck shop to go and buy a cold drink. So when I came back from the shop, as I entered the house, the bottle dropped and it broke. And my aunt started breathing heavy, and she said she sees three visions and all those things. So my Watwa, she's like a traditional healer. She's in Nyan. And she insisted that my mother takes me to the doctor so that they can see what's wrong with me. And I said, no. But my mother said, no, you have to go still. And my mother, she stopped. She doesn't take anything. So I went to the doctor. And when I go to the doctor, they did some tests. And later on, I was told that I'm diabetic. But guys, that didn't change me. Actually, after that, I drank a lot. I smoked weed. I used drugs. I remember this one night. I was out with my friend. We went partying. It was nice. There was a lot of booze. I drank so much that I got dehydrated and I blacked out. And as I opened my eyes, I could see drips in my wrists. And I could see doctors, nurses moving around. And I felt confined in this bed. Somewhere in the distance, I could see my mother. And she came close. And I asked her, Mama, what am I doing here? And she said, Steven, calm down. But what am I doing here? Mama was getting frustrated. And she said, calm down, Steven. And she looked at me. I said, Steven, if you don't get through the thick scar that you're diabetic, uzofa, which means you're going to die. That was tough love. But hey, I guess at that time I needed that. My mother, she's my pillar. Wendy!
Yeah?
Let's play!
Okay, look, okay, look, okay, look, okay, okay, look, okay, look, okay, look, okay, okay, look, okay, okay,
you
ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh,
yeah.
My!
Get out of
here! Oh, my!
When I was 3 or 4, my weight was up and down like the rat. Now, more cool and jump from Yama, you think, Gucci, how your body are cool, suddenly losing weight, your body. And then I started losing my hair. Sabonus, inking a pillow, but young boy just made me listen to eyes and you move. Massacre, that's how you make me think.
Sandersan?
So my mother took me to Bara to go check Uzi what was going on.
Next!
Doctor.
Yes, hi.
This is my little girl here, Wendy. I don't know what's going on with her weight. It's going up and down. I'm so worried, Doctor.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, walk. She's even losing hair, Doctor. Please, tell me you can help us.
Yes, yes. We'll do our best. Yes.
What the hotel about Sasama Testi? I told you, I'm diabetic.
Oh.
Magic dance, I have a look. Oh, Mama, why you care? I'm going to get up and stop everyone from what they are doing. What's a sugar? I'm fine. Walk on to lay car no sugar.
Mama, what is awesome?
I really felt the love and support.
Yeah, yeah.
I was talking to you, and I wanted to tell you,
Wendy. 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 Wendy.
I can't move. Nyala Zegi. Nyala Yoki Tensa, like what I'm was a pendulum. I'm was in Nyas, it's a tricky tongue. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Wendy.
No.
Wendy. Wendy. Wendy.
Wendy.
Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy. Wendy.
Hey, I need to be hype. In fact, I mama my corner, she was there. Hey. Even now, you know, since I have a sense of
pain,
yes, it's cabaret. If it's corners, you tell your daughter, and yeah,
oh, I'm
a sweet. I'm a sweet guy. I'm a fool, sweet. I want chocolate, I want chocolate, and there's no chocolate, it's scanty.
Scanty, don't love it.